I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Jordan, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream today that one day, even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the heat of injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, will one day be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice. I have a dream today that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the contents of their characters. I have a dream that one day, down in Alabama with its vicious racism, with its governor having his lips dripping with the words of interposition and notification, one day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers.
What an awesome feeling. Martin Luther King had a dream for all of us to live together and join in unity and peace. And today we have a unity festival here, a peaceful and enjoyable celebration, celebrating his birthday. And it's such a privilege for me to have hosted this marvelous event here in the city of Miramar for the very first time. Happy Martin Luther King birthday to each and every one of you. Let's live his dream and let's keep the dream alive.
History as we gather here today at Lakeshore Park for the first annual MLK Day, represented and presented by the city of Miramar. But in all honesty, I've been attending many MLK events for years. Not ashamed to tell my age, I'll be 42 in March. But if you saw the people out here, you would think that this has been going on 4 years. I'm the one and only, Rebecca Butterfly Vaughn. Peace.
If there was no Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., there would be no Barack Obama. He gave us hope to believe that we were worthy, that we are somebody, that your skin should not be your sin, that just as much as one man can do, the next man can do just as well, if not better. We must take back the torch. Dr. Martin Luther King was a man who strived for peace, honored and walked towards gaining freedom.
What a great day this is in Lakeshore Park. This is the city's first Martin Luther King Day parade. And what a great turnout. We couldn't have ordered better weather. I couldn't help reflect that when I was in high school, maybe 5 years ago, actually about 40 years ago, when I was in a debate class, I had to choose a speech to give that I thought was most influential. That speech was the I Had a Dream speech. How ironic that I grew up a nice girl on Long Island in a basically white neighborhood. I married a Southerner, And together we decided the place to raise our family was Miramar, because it is such a culturally diverse community that is able to celebrate Martin Luther King's Day's birthday and really be able to feel that. You never know where life's journeys are going to take you. So I am thrilled and privileged to be the mayor of Miramar to be able to celebrate this great day.
Word within a word, negativity and naive blends together. Positivity will open up so many doors. My head is skybound with my eyes steady on the prize. And of course, my mission and goal is to always be the greatest me I was born to be. Enjoy the rest of your day. And remember, make sure the dream tastes and breathes reality.
I'm so glad we're all here today celebrating Martin Luther King Day today. I'm so glad that we have events being brought back to Lakeshore, because many years ago we had Career Fest. Now we have the MLK Parade. Thank you so much, Commissioner Colburn, for your efforts. It's a team effort by the city to make sure we bring diverse opportunities to all our neighborhoods. And we'll see you again next year as we celebrate the birth of Dr. Martin Luther King. Take care and enjoy yourselves.
Such an honor and a privilege to be here today on the birthday of Dr. Martin Luther King. I'm Patty Good, school board member for District 2, and Miramar is a large part of my district. Such an honor and a privilege to be here. Martin Luther King believes so much about having a dream, and there's no bigger dreams than the dreams that our students have. And certainly that was evident today as we walked along the parade route and we got to see Miramar High's marching band, Perry Elementary Steppers, we have Miramar High's Chorus. The list goes on and on. Our students are so inspired, and we need to inspire them. There's no more inspiration than Dr. Martin Luther King.
City of Miramar is so representative of Dr. King's potential, and it's actually amazing that this is the first year in our city's history that we're actually having this, but I'm so glad that we're actually taking the time out to commemorate his life and his legacy. Dr. King stood for justice, equality, and he professed and he proclaimed that one day that all of God's children will be able to live, work together. And we're so close, and we are actually living his dream here in the city of Miramar. No place is perfect, but we're close to perfection, and we'll continue to reach that ideal that Dr. King strived for.
Get out my way.
That's what I'm talking about, bro.
Put your hands in the sky like this. We all beautiful black people. Put your hands in the sky. Hey. I see him. Listen, people. They left me on the corner. They put me on the street. I gave them my soul. I murdered every beat. I sacrificed everything. What you know, I never ever pay. Daughter was real, so I went and bought a wedding ring. Through these eyes, my these lies. Where's the justice we suffer through each lies? It's pitiful, I'm speaking political. No matter who get elected, you never will hear the truth. Hey, listen.
Hey.
They label me a black male. Drop me off with a black sale. Ask my daddy what was that smell.
He replied,
county jail over crack sale.
We all people, we all the same. Let's help each other out. We need to come together. Like this, I watched Mandela move like this. We can't accomplish much, but together we can accomplish it all, people. I want y'all to say, I am somebody.
I am somebody.
Say, I am somebody.
Stayin' on that. Stayin' on that. Stayin' on that hustle. I hear him talking about it. I see him charge a heart. They say they spending money. I think they try too hard. Why these rappers flogging? Like they from the project. Acting like they goblins until somebody robbed. Talking like they gangster. Sway never told. Hollin' body selling blocks. He ain't never sold. Rappers be performing like they own a movie scene. Never saw. You never had a triple B. You got it for the 30 straight. Say you got that stupid cake. Make a song about killing brother. Turn around and booty shake. Really about that love life. They just entertain. And I know some Cali bangers twisting up their fingers. Rappers say they on that. Man, I ain't going for a Jesus drop, drop or die. Now everybody know, boy.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Martin Luther King Celebration right here with the City of Miramar. We having a great time. Y'all need to come on out and have fun with us. We have Donna Allen, GQ, Butterfly, and so much more. Food and fun and everything for the kids and everybody. So come on out to the City of Miramar, Lakeshore Park, right here in Miramar City. See you in a little bit. Hey!
Rappers say they lean, though. Some rappers say they Al Capone. Fans think he own that. And he ain't even write the song. Rapping about my lifestyle. But he ain't never knew that. Read these rappers rap sheet. He never did that. Say he was a hustler, but he ain't never see a block. Talking about he robbing, but he ain't never hit a lick. Every time I hear they voice, talking about they selling rocks. Claiming that they street rappers, never saw them on the block. Rappers say they on that. Man, I ain't going for it. Ross dropped 9-piece. Now everybody dope, boy.
This event.
I love Miramar. I love this energy. I see some beautiful people out here. We ride down on them. We ride down on them. We ride down on them haters. Ride down on them haters. Ride down on them haters. We ride down on them haters. Ride down on them haters. I ain't
riding
down on them haters. I ball hard like D-Wade on the sideline with the players. Rap over me some money. Man, a rapper better pay me. Hey, man, I wanna see dead people, no English, and then all that daddy on me, her ego, tolerance, zero, no freestyle, no free flow, my bottom chicks need Creo on the time bone, Nemo, young rapper can't be pro, blow up on them haters, sharp on them haters, or the 10 bars, the ace of spades, the ball on them haters, rappers acting like Don Juan, but I ain't letting y'all feel, boy, that gon' be
a...
Hey, we ride out of the ride out of the ride out of the
I am a Vietnam era veteran, and I'm out here to commemorate Dr. King for the first African American to have a federal holiday. We all should commemorate and celebrate and be here. I'm having fun. We all should. Thank you. Peace and love.
Why won't you stop playing games? Ooh. Ooh, boy.
Thank you, Miramar.
Do you think you've ever changed?
How many of you know her? Sing it with me. Come on.
Baby, I don't know what I should do.
Oh,
about you.
I want to thank the City of Miramar so much for having me today. It's an honor to be here today, and especially on this special Martin Luther King celebration day. And to God be the glory. I'm just so grateful to be here, and all the people looking lovely and having a great time, eating the great foods, meeting the wonderful photographers and the commissioners and mayors. So thank you so much for having me. I'm so grateful. And I also like to thank Mr. Paul Lewis. Hello, for the contact. Thank you so much.
So excited that you were here.
Thank you.
I was rooting for you on The Voice. So we are so excited to have you
Thank
here
you,
in Miramar.
I love Miramar, Florida.
Yeah, baby, 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 baby. Sunshine and rain. Oh, joy and pain. Sunshine and rain.
My name's Bill Holden. I'm the mayor of Lake Toxelvain, North Carolina. First time I've ever been here. I'm with a friend of mine, and we delivered some honey down here. You got a great place down here.
We enjoy the food, beverages, and everything.
And we've enjoyed visiting.
Gonna let you know, girl, you're looking good. You're out of sight.
Out of sight.
All right, just move yourself. Like a seven for the seven and lose yourself among the clouds up in the sky. Let this groove shine up the fuse. It's
alright,
say alright.
Yeah.
Let this groove sit in your shoes and stand up.
Say.
just left a Martin Luther King event in the city of Miami Gardens, and I was told the place to be was Miramar. And let me tell you, I came up here, and this is some event. Thank you all for being so involved in carrying the dream forward. Thank you. And we're going to emulate what you all do here as our sister city. Thank you, Miramar.
Even though chances slim, it's a chance and I'ma take it. My mama was always big on getting higher education. Could have been the first in the crib with a college graduation. Could have gone anywhere with a 3.8, that's a way. Instead, I gooped out and dropped out 15 grand later. That point of my life was crazy. Music to school debating. Well, you see which one I chose. Obviously, you hear me, ain't it? Hey, that street life I was caught in, believe me. Que yo confío en ti y te amo con todas las partes adentro de mí. I'm not who I used to be. Girl, I'm a whole new man. Giving you the best of both worlds with this baby swag. I'm getting the dollars and pesos. Give you a brazo y beso. Y todo lo que tú quieres. No hay problema con eso.
Hi, Miramar. Welcome to Miramar's annual Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. celebration in Forzano Park. We are excited to be here today as your District 8 Broward County Commissioner and your Mayor of Broward County. It is a terrific celebration, and I just am very humbled and grateful to be here.
Hey, come on now. Oh, touch me. You know just how to love me. Talk to me. You understand when you talk to me? Yeah.
celebrating Dr. King. One love. Thank you for all you have done for the black folks. Thank you. Not only the black folks, but all the folks. Thank you, Mr. King.
Have a moment. You are a beat. You are a dream. Just could not be a fantasy. Well, you gave me this meaning, baby. This rhythm inside. Made me feel good and feel love and feel light. Gave me paradise. Oh, oh. Soon I realize you're the highest of the high. And if you don't know that I say it, don't ever wonder.
How long will prejudice blind the visions of men and drive bright-eyed wisdom from their sacred throne? Some of you have asked the question, when will this radiant star hope lying prostrate on the streets of our cities be lifted from the dust of shame to reign supreme amongst the children of men? Somebody asked this question tonight. How long will we have to struggle in this just cause? I say to you today, my friend, not long, because my eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord, and he is stamping out the vintage where the grace of wrath is stored. He's loosed the faithful lightning of his terrible swift sword. Be swift, my soul, to answer him. Be jubilant, my feet. Our God is marching on. Glory, hallelujah, our God is marching on. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Our God is marching on.
I'm proud that they invited me to come here and do this I Have a Dream speech. And I'm just having a wonderful time. I hope everybody will catch the full meaning of it and just enjoy the day. Thank God for having the vision of Martin Luther King that I Have a Dream, because I remember him growing up as a 12-year-old kid, that every time I heard his name, only thing I heard that Martin Luther King went to jail. So I thought he was a very bad person. And then after he died, I began to follow his life and listen to a lot of his sermons and speeches. And I found out he was one of the greatest Americans that ever lived. And I just thank God that he's blessed me to be able to recite the I Have a Dream speech.
He was the greatest leader. He made our country a better place.
Well, today is a very special day. Miramar is doing something that's very important to the community, passing on a legacy that was left and still present from a great man, Martin Luther King Jr. As his words, unity, a man of peace, nobility, and strength. And I think today will be a fantastic day because we're celebrating his life and the work that he laid down. Maybe we wouldn't be here today for what he stood for. I'm very happy that we're going to get a chance to play for Miramar. We're going to really play an enticing show, a lovely show, but a show that is conscious, showing a journey of Martin Luther King, songs that is applicable to today of unity and strength.
Thank you.
Stand up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Come on, my people, now. Get up, stand up.
Good afternoon, everyone. Are we having a good time? Yes, that's right, and we should act as if we are. Thank you very much for inviting me. It is a pleasure to be here.
Three little birds sit by my doorstep, singing sweet songs.
Turnout that came out, and look forward to next year for bigger and better. I love living in Miramar. I do everything in Miramar. It's my new home.
One love, two of them say, there will be no more. One love.
Almighty, we forward in this generation triumphantly.
And I just want to say this to the mothers, yeah. There's so many of you right here. Brother, brother, brother. Why so many of you?